This is MDEQ Minute. Hi, I'm Dale.
And I'm Christine.
We specialize in septic systems.
That's right. We work with treating poop.
When you gotta go, you gotta go.
But where does it go?
When you flush a toilet, some pipes lead to a treatment plant.
But for others, you may have a septic system in your backyard.
Let's learn more.
Start the clock. After your poop takes a water slide ride into your septic tank, natural bacteria will help break down this stuff, but they can only eat so much.
Everything the bacteria doesn't eat piles up in the tank over time. So remember to pump out your septic tank or the poop may try to bring the party back into your house.
Ew! Meanwhile, liquid from the septic tank gets pushed out into something called a drain field. These pipes push wastewater through holes into a layer of gravel.
This is where bacteria helps clean it before it filters through the soil and into our groundwater. But your septic system needs your help to do the best job possible.
Start with these three septic smart tips.
Number one, protect it and inspect it. Have your septic tank pumped as necessary.
Number two, think at the sink. Don't use a garbage disposal.
Number three, don't overload your commode. Stop flushing things like wipes.
For more information on septic systems and how you can be septic smart, check out our website.
And don't forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel for more episodes of the MDEQ Minute.
Thanks for watching.